Yeah. Yeah, the horns are the hitbox on the head. For sure. When you're hitting the head, I think you're hitting the horn instead.
Hi, and welcome to my. All right, good luck.
Let me craft some pots. I think I ran out of it. Yeah, I ran out of it. Yeah, it's good hand though. Slowly getting used to the counters using bow. Because the moveset is the same, right? So I just have to adapt to the timing while using a bow.
How's everything?
X. Quest, give me the quest. We can try Mizu. Mizu is thunder, I think. No, actually dragon is better. No, it's about the same. Okay. Ah, I forgot to take the quest. My bad. Get everything. Nice.
I'm all prepared.
Let us move.
Angry.
Thank you.
That's a big kill. Luna is here.
Let me show you how it's done.
This skill is the nasty one. Oh, come on. You nasty water dragon. Oh no, Naruto. Okay. Oh, everybody's here. Oh gosh! Okay. Yeah, this Kushala can still damage us, so have to be careful. He did. Okay. I'm gonna grab this. Wow, that's an angle. I'm gonna cleanse off first. Didn't expect the tail to hit me there.
Hey,
Careful. Oh, it got me. Sorry, I should've. Oh, double tail. My bad. Oh, but we got a mental. Yo, this is some weird result. We failed the quest, but I got a mental. Is it one thing? Yeah, I should have wired back to the side, not towards myself. No sales again. Please come again. Eat. Oh.
I'm all prepared.
So, I cannot die. I have to remember not to die here. I have to just play it safe. But the tail is the problem, and also the body charge. It has multi-hit, so if I get hit, I have to stay low. I don't think it can hit me off the ground. I don't think, so I should stay low if I get hit. Hold on, let me grab some buffer before I do anything crazy. Yeah, the bird is up there. Let's grab it as well. Lucky though. What? character, come on. Yeah, that's a double hit. Nasty.
Are you okay?
Nice. Very, very good. Excellent! Oh! Triple! Oh! Yo, the series of events is really good, huh? I'm gonna set up a trap around here as well.
I put down a trap! Trap placed!
Yo, these guys are annoying. Bubbles everywhere. Oh, I got one. Not good. Get out. Oh gosh, this is the worst. I might be dead here. Okay, got. Yeah, that jump. Thank you so much. And then water spray behind me. Yeah, that is scary. Hello, Rulin. You missed me dying and got a mantle from this guy right here. Yep, it happened. Yeah. How was work, Roland? Are you done with the day, or are you just taking a break right now? Angry at me, for sure. Careful. I gotta go. Yeah, it's too near. I was caught in a bad position there. Filling up. Oh, Roland, I hope you have a good dinner and at least like later.
We should be fine now.
You like to bully this guy. Yeah, man, I get you. Hold on. I totally get you. It's moving so much, I have a hard time actually trying to catch a window to damage here. Okay, I dodged it at least. Gosh, this is bad. This is really bad. Yep, this is really bad.
It's targeting you.
Oh, it's not looking. But yeah, man, Roland. I hope you at least have some good meal when you can. That's how you reward how we reward ourselves, right? When you know you're off work, you just want to relax. At least have some proper meal. It would be good, man. I know it's hard, but always remember to eat properly. Like, nice food. Pamper your stuff a little bit. That would be great.
work.
Okay, we got the probably the maximum we can get. Very good. Nice. I missed out my combo there. Too many bubbles! Oh gosh. Coming back again. Oh. I need to cleanse it off. Gonna explode soon, careful.
It's up to something!
I placed the trap!
Punch.
Trap place.
Nice.
Pardon my insolence.
We didn't die. Awesome. Gosh. I There's some shinies around here, right? Yep. Yeah, Jack, there's some shinies here because they fought earlier. Yeah, one life is always quite stressful. But it was fun though. It was fun because it's something different, right? Instead of, you know, the usual stuff we always rely on. Not rely, but you know, we always had a fallback, a safety net. Yeah, we don't have it here, which is really fun actually. You have to be focusing, well, at least for me, I have to focus quite hard to not die there. Like, the decision making. Oh, finally!
Congratulations.
I have to.
Please, take your time.
Yeah, we have to do this.
Okay, here you go.
Use up quite a little bit here.
Thank you for your business. A great choice. Hope to see you again soon.
I got no quest, but let's check. Yep, no quest.
Hey, good to see ya! Ooh, I'm itching to get started.
What was my setup again? Yeah. All right, I'm ready. Let's see what's next. Whew. Yep. Oh, good. We'll make this one count. The Nogre. I think I can fire with bow. I'm pretty sure I can. Done it earlier before. Yep, the head.
Thank you.
It's at the nest area. I will try to grab some buffs first because yeah, that area is quite nasty. If he goes for the combo, if I ran out of space to run, I probably will die instantly. Based on my experience. So, well, one or two buffs doesn't really help, but let's try to grab them first as well. You know, in the long run, it will help. Angry. Yeah, sure, Roland. If you're up for it. Oh gosh, I almost died there. Join in Orland if you're up for it. This will be the last. Oh, did he? Oh man, he ran away. Oh, Roland. This will be the last run for this stream though, because yeah, I'm still trying to get my throat sorted out. So I'll write. Like to be careful and not keep streaming. Of course, I love to hunt with you also, but my bad, man. Oh gosh. No, 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 it's all right, Roland. We can hunt tomorrow, the day after. Oh, good, man. Ow. Oh gosh, this is scary. Karanita! Oh, good man, Roland. Yeah, I love the uppercut, man. It's so cool. Yeah, he wants you, man. He kept going back for you. Nice. Replenish the resources. I'll meet you guys there.
In the bag.
Could be down here. Oh, before that, let's replenish our stamina as well. Oh, beautiful. Last strike's here.
This is gonna hurt.
This is gonna be epic. Bye. Ah, he's gonna dip. Very, very weird interaction. Oh, the body charge. I wasn't ready for it. Uppercut! Oh, so cool. Every time I say it.
Man, that was wild.
I'm just gonna remove some teeth, okay?
Oh. I ran out of stamina. Oh gosh. Seen it coming.
I'm here to help.
Got a counter. That's good.
Now's our chance.
So satisfying. Nice.
Sorry, you're not mad, are you?
Yo, Roland, thank you very much, man. I hope you do enjoy the hunts as well, though. I like co-op, and you know, you guys joining is really, really fun. And I hope, you know, you can gain some relaxation. Nice. Nice. Very, very good. Oh, nice! We got a Jasper. That's really, really good. Yeah, man. Slowly getting used to it feels good, man. Like, slowly getting better, at least. On a weapon of my choice. That's really, really good.
Wow, excellent. Wow, that's a bunch.
Bye, Dave.
As always, thank you.
Cool. But yeah, guys, I think that's it for me today. Good hunts, good hunts. A lot of good hunts. And a lot of people show up. A lot of raids. You know, I really appreciate it. Whew. Yeah, man. Roland, for sure we'll hunt again. Because I stream every day, right? Except Tuesday. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna call it for today. I'm not sure if I will come back for Zomvoid though, because my throat is too bad. But we'll see. I'll tweet it out. But yeah. Also, the big one today, this week is tomorrow. We're gonna do Phasmo stream. Starting slightly earlier compared to usual. It's gonna be 12 o'clock instead of 1. So it's gonna be Leona, Lemmy, Delish and me. We're gonna hunt some ghosts on Phasmophobia. It will be my second time streaming the game, so I probably will die a lot, but it will be fun though. Streaming with the guys and the ladies is always fun. The lady is always fun. But yeah, so thanks again Roland and Dova for the follow. Thank you Lemmy and Leona as usual for the raids. I really appreciate the raids as well. you know, bringing in the viewers, and we can have some fun raiding as usual. And really good that we got the Bizarro mantle for Mei today. Well, I didn't hunt that many times with them, but you know, I'm really glad that she got the part she needed. And of course, you know, Roland and Jack and many others, we hunted together as well. And Dova as well, Lemmy, Mei, everyone. I really enjoyed the hunts together. It's been real fun, man, today. Thank you very much. Thank you everyone for watching. Thank you for follow again, the raids. I'll see you guys maybe tomorrow. I'd like to give my throat some more rest. So I probably won't do the evening stream together again until, you know, I'm getting better. Yeah. But yeah, man, it's been really, really fun. Guys, thank you so much for hunting with me. Really appreciate it. It's been really, really fun. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the support, the lurking, you know, and the follows, the raids. I will see you guys tomorrow for Phasmophobia. It'll be fun, man. It'll be fun. Yeah, man. Yeah, I will probably get back to the normal stream time starting from Sunday. Because Phasmo will go very, very long tomorrow. I hope so. So we'll see. If it's going over 6 hours straight, I will probably won't do the evening stream again. Yeah, we'll just do a good chunk of 6 hours to 7 hours. Like today and yesterday. And then, you know, I get the evening to rest up my throat. And then morning, I will do all the chores. And I'll come back to streaming. Yeah, that is planned. Guys, thanks again for watching. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye. Thanks again for watching.